Today's terrain is fairly level, so it's ideal ground for those who are good on the flat. The race will take place under a bright sun. There's a few riders jockeying for position at the front.
Acceleration by Pino.
He's going to take them on by himself. A rider is taking his chance alone?
Acceleration by Pino.
That's really a punchy attack!
Counterattack by Peter Sagan.
Oh, the riders really have no luck with today's weather. And he sprints away in attack!
Simon Yates is off.
He's off on his own. The team sponsor won't be disappointed. Oh, the pace is too hot for certain riders. Their front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. The escapees have surrendered. The pack gave them no chance.
Counterattack by Thibaut Pinot.
Look out! He's breaking away! He's going to take them on by himself. He broke from the pack like a greyhound. That's the end of the breakaway. The pack gave them no chance.
Attack by Sagan. Counterattack by Tibo Pino. Acceleration by Pino.
A courageous rider is looking to break away. A rider just launched an attack. The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled.
Attack by Pino. Simon the Eighth is off.
The pack has just reeled in the escape group. Some riders are being left behind. A rider is looking to give the pack the slip. There's a rider trying to break away from the bunch.
Minute goes onto the attack.
The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group. We're into the second half of the race. The riders are going to be more and more on their guard. Several riders are attempting to break away. That's the end of the breakaway. The pack gave them no chance.
Tees Benoot is off.
A rider is looking to give the pack the slip. Look, the pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group.
Attack by Ludvigsen. And it's a swift acceleration by Maximilian Schachmann.
So this is the last third of the race. Anyone who is gunning for victory has got to make a move fairly soon. Falling behind! A team leader is falling behind! The pack has just reeled in the escape group. A rider is taking his chance alone. The pack really doesn't look interested in following the breakaway. Things have slowed right down. There's now more than a minute between them. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all in sharing the pace. Only 15 kilometers left. The escapees have surrendered. The pack gave them no chance. Watch out, a team leader is falling behind. Kilometers to the finish line. The riders are closing on the last 8 kilometers of the stage, which will most likely end up in a mass sprint. Into the last 5 kilometers. Whoa, that's one attack that's going to leave a good few in its wake. And there goes the mad burst for the final sprint.
Victory for Pascal Ackermann.
The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the morale. We're hearing over the radio that a rider has given up. And here are a few of the key moments.